quarterback just overthrows it.
The Bears come to the line, fourth quarter, with two timeouts remaining. In trouble now. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Holy shit!
Well, they're taking the quarterback off the field. Once we find out, we'll let you know. It was a tough hit, but he's a tough guy, so hopefully it's not severe, and we'll see him back in the game later.